Welcome to Simple Cooking. Today, I'm going to make a stir fry with leftover turkey. Yes, you heard me. Stir fry with leftover turkey. I'm going to get the pot with the water, and when I come back, I'm going to tell you more about the stir fry. I'll be back. So I'm going to cut up my onion. I have 3 onions. And I have 1 bell pepper. So I'm going to cut them up, and after I'm going to salt them. You know, you have to put all these goodness into the stir fry. And it's going to be so good. Everyone's gonna enjoy. When you have leftover meat, like turkey, this is the best thing you do with it. You make a stir fry, and it's still good. That's how you deal with your leftover meat. Especially the turkey, you can use for anything. You can make a turkey cake. You can make soup. You can make anything with it. That's the good thing about the turkey. When you buy a big turkey and it's so much for your family, you take it and make different things. You don't have to make it. Let it spoil. You don't need food to spoil. Because sometimes, you know, you have people out there that need it. Why we have to leave food to spoil and dump it? Donate it. We can't eat it, we donate it as what we have to do. I cut the onion. I'm going to cut the bell pepper. I finished washing my vegetables. The way I cut my pepper, I cut it right around like this. This is the way I cut my bell pepper. And then I take this piece and take out the seed. This one is simple, but I'm gonna cut it a little smaller because we have to use the pasta seed. So you want everything to look nice and neat and the color show up inside of it. You know, when you eat it, everybody gets some vegetables, some of the vegetables. Because the noodle is long, so you cut it long like the noodle. And thin, you don't have to make it thick. Because when you saute it, it's gonna reduce down smaller, get fine. Melted, no? Just cutting everything. I love stir fry. I love beef, I love chicken, and turkey. I love everything about it. Sometimes you come home late at night or you're working, can do it. Make a stir fry for your family. Your family will surely enjoy it. And you don't have to put a lot of soy sauce because those things carry a lot of salt. So you put a less soy salt. I don't put a lot because I use other seasoning into my own. That way it's less seasoning. I'm going to put these together because I'm going to saute it together. My bell pepper with. For my stir fry, I'm gonna get the wok and put it on the stove. I'm gonna light my stove and I'm putting the wok. I'm gonna let it hot and then I'm gonna add some oil into it. I'm not gonna put a lot of oil. So I'm going to add my bell pepper. I add some already, onion and garlic. I'm gonna put it in the pan. And I'm going to add my ginger after. I'm going to add my ginger. And you're gonna taste so good. Look at it. It looks so gorgeous. I'm going to add my carrots because the carrots is more harder to cook. So I'm gonna add it. Let it cook a little. It looks so nice, it's so fried, so, so good. Look at it, and it's gonna taste so good. I'm gonna enjoy it. I'll be back. I'm going to add my turkey meat into my vegetables. Stir it up. I'm stirring it up. Everything. I know at the top that it should take its time and fry it. Looks so good and it's gonna taste so good. I'm going to add a little bit of soy sauce. I'm not adding a lot. If you need more, I will add. I'm gonna throw some beef rub on it, seasoning. Stir it up. Garlic powder. I'm seasoning it. Some chicken cubes. Not a lot because I don't want it too salty. Some apple cider vinegar. Adobo. I'm going to add the cabbage because the cabbage is soft, so that's why I put it in last. I'm gonna just cook it down a little and I'll back and show you how to when I add the pasta. This is a stir fry. It looks so good. And it's gonna taste so good. So it's finished and I'm gonna turn the stove off and I'm gonna put it into a platter. So I'm gonna turn my stove off. So I'm going to get a platter and come back. I'll be back with my platter. On my leftover turkey stir fry, I'm gonna add some basil for garnish. Put it all around. Basil. So it's gonna be so good. So I make my stir fries with leftover turkey, carrots, cabbage, garlic, onion, and some ginger. That's what I use on my leftover turkey stir fries. That's what I made. Leftover turkey stir fry. It's gonna taste so good and I'm gonna enjoy it. You're gonna enjoy it with me. Every one of you gonna enjoy it with me. Toodoo, God bless you. Love you. Subscribe, like, and comment. See you on the next video.